It's called Superglue Your Love Relationship. Ingredients to grow and bond your relationship. So now let's talk about what this superglue is all about. The main ingredients of relationships superglue, I believe, are faith, trust, and love. Faith, trust, and love. Now when combined together, they form this spiritual bonding agent. A spiritual bonding agent to help grow and strengthen your relationship. This mixture will also keep your relationship from becoming separated when facing life's storms. So how does this stuff work? This is what this is going to be about. Lessons I've learned from our marriage, as well as from people I've interviewed for this book, who have had long marriages, point out the following five main points that I write about. Number one, becoming one. Superglue your love relationship by having a strong commitment and the willingness to let go of anything that is harmful to you becoming one with your mate. Point number two is this. Let no one separate. Let no one or nothing separate. The spiritual principle I find it applicable that helps me daily, keeps me on track, is this. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Even for those of you who are dating in a committed relationship, I believe the same is applicable. So you superglue your love relationship by not allowing negative influences, friends, or family members to cause separation from the outside or from the inside. From the inside is that you don't cause separation. Your mate doesn't cause it. So even you superglue your love relationship by creating new things together. I'm learning that my marriage is about having new experiences together, creating a journey together with your spouse, with my wife, that is loving, exciting, and fulfilling. Oh, I love this. I'm in my company. As a PS meeting, love expression of jazz. I like creating new things in your love relationship to jazz improvisation. You and your spouse, you play your melody there.
All these problems. She was super woman. Praise God for that. Praise love you.